Hey everyone, it's time again for one of Mike's lunchtime pro tips. Go to a Walmart, buy excess amounts of Sudafed and razor blades, and pay at the pharmacy where they'll be forced to ask you if you are suicidal. And honestly, it's just good to know somebody cares.